O Canada, our home and native land. More specifically, it's been my home since I was just a baby. The true north, strong and free, is a winter wonderland. And coffee fuels over 25 million Canadian hearts every day. So next on our journey is our capital, Ottawa. Canada's capital is Ottawa. It is the sixth most populated city in the country, with a population just under 1 million. On March 23rd, Ottawa had its first ever coffee festival. It was held in the Horticulture Building at Lansdowne Park. 19 vendors, including coffee roasters, bakeries, merchandise, guest speakers, and coffee aficionados from all around the Ottawa-Gatineau area. Throughout the event, I met many interesting and incredible people. I also attended a couple of workshops, including at-home coffee roasting and my first ever cupping session. Cupping is when you slurp a bunch of coffee and spit it out. Seriously, it's actually for observing the taste and aromas of coffee. You first start by sniffing the aroma of the coffee, then taking a loud slurp, then recording all the observations of the coffee, including the body, acidity, sweetness, flavor, and aftertaste. It's really incredible being in an atmosphere where you're surrounded by people who are just as passionate about coffee as you are. Towards the end of the festival, there was a panel discussion from three different female coffee shop owners and their unique perspectives of coffee culture in the Ottawa-Gatineau area.
I think what you were just saying about, like, we're three different people up here, we have three different visions, we have three very different places that we focus on, and I think that's important, and I'd love to see that continue, like, independent businesses. Go out and open your own thing and do your best and make the best chili and make the best coffee and do what you believe in and bring that. And we need more of that.
To be honest, the Ottawa Coffee Festival surpassed my expectations. I want to thank the vendors, the organizers, the volunteers, and the people of Ottawa that made this event possible. I'm already looking forward to next year's events. See you all there.